Thank you,
Good job! Yeah. Salad and we can see the game through the flats. Little kids football. I told you that a lot. Over there. Yesterday I was in the bleachers at a game and the view was not as good. That's why I got a glove and a bunch of blankies. Northeast.
Yeah.
want to come to another game. I know, I thought of it last minute. Different goalie today because I got hurt last night. He hurt his finger and he would have still played, but it got really swollen.
Oh, did?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Now!
35 degrees when I left here last night.
Oh, was it?
Yeah. When I got out of my car, when I got here, it was 66 degrees.
Here?
I went home first to grab a quick snack and a change, and then I came. Oh, we got the blankets because our contact center used to be in a basement that was really cold. And we were getting a new phone system, so our manager put in a special request for our marketing department to get us all blankets, and then called them our security blankets.
I'm back!
Thank you. 17.
Concession stand is open.
Have you seen any of it?
You can't really even do this at the same time. I have one.
I'm
They did them all together.
Is he hurt?
No. They hurt now because I'm on a new aligner yesterday.
Oh. How long do you think? Is it days?
Depends on the aligner. Some aligners are tighter than others. These ones, they hurt a good bit. I mean, yesterday, so I'll probably start feeling better by the weekend. Some of the ones that aren't as tight as these, and like I just had fresh nubs put on. So like other ones, so like 2 days after, like it won't be a lot. And some of them hurt more than others do. It's like half hour for breakfast, half hour for lunch, half hour for dinner, and then you have basically like 2-15 minutes for like snacks or whatever. Yeah, and I didn't want to have them in for pictures.
I need to make a new appointment. See how bad my
Well, you did nub yesterday, and then I go back next week for another cleaning. Bohemian Manor place we were at with you? Oh no, you were Dubtown. Oh yeah, sorry. I was seeing you at the end. Yeah, it's called Bohemian Manor in Chesapeake City.
Is that super fun?
It was fine. I think that's the game we lost. I think it is. Well, that one definitely is crappy. It doesn't film as nice as this camera. This camera is playing on a monitor.
Nice.
And this monitor, though, it is like...
Who's the third person down by Abby?
She is the medical person. And she's here for games. She does both things. She does the home team and the visitors. Because the visitors don't bring their own. Well, some have like brought like in like a almost like a physical therapy type person. Because the home team should have, you know, they should be able to.
Right, side.
No, that's a normal setup. Can't.
I thought you got a card.
Come on, get it.
Inside.
Are you parked in the police station?
Oh. I park there all the time.
Yeah, I'll do that. Yeah. It's weird they kick backwards.
Really. Yeah. They always start on the side of where they're going.
Oh!
Yeah.